If you're white, what's good on TV? If you're brown, why are you murdering?
Hence this itchy ass suit.
Think the killer's in this room?
I don't know. It makes my head hurt. It doesn't make sense, you know? Like, why would the killer go after Katie?
Because Katie and Jackson both had secrets.
Hey, look at his body language.
Look at his face.
He's touching his mouth. He's not making any eye contact. Is it two top 10 tells? It's almost full of shit.
You see everything, bro.
It's exhausting.
You know, this happens all the time. Football players getting brain damage, they just start stabbing people. It's like, it's a thing.
You know, it's just as cliche to hate football as it is to play it. They're not the worst.
They're the worst to you.
Confused. Okay, there's a difference.
You guys are looking at the wrong side of the table.
The sheriff?
There is a referendum in the ballot next month to dissolve the police department.
It's legal?
Place it with private security. But not if he solves a series of murders. By that, I mean blaming it on someone who's not white and becoming a local hero. Comforting.